Ready?
I guess. But isn't your mom gonna freak?
She's probably cooking with the radio on. She won't hear a thing.
I bet she'll notice a hole in the floor.
Trust in science, Max. Even when science means blowing shit up.
Tell me that wasn't the coolest thing you've ever seen!
That was truly amazing. Why are explosions so awesome?
That's like asking, why are puppies cute? Some things just are.
I'm not sure your mom would see it that way.
When she asked me to get rid of my old junk, she never specified how. But I guess I better do some actual cleaning too. I'll be excavating the closet. If you see anything else to trash, help a girl out and chuck it on the pile over there.
It feels like I've spent half my life hanging out in this room. Probably because I have. I can't believe those days are all over now. In a few days, my whole family moves to Seattle. I have no idea when I'll see Chloe again. This could be my last chance to say goodbye. But how do you tell your best friend that you're leaving her? I better help Chloe with her cleaning. And while I'm at it, I can take one long last look around this place. Chloe's had this hoodie for years. It's her favorite. Chloe's had this hoodie for years. It's her favorite.
What are you doing?
Your favorite hoodie. You must have thrown it in by mistake, right?
No. It's fine. It's filled with holes and falling apart.
That never stopped you from wearing it before.
It's fine. Really.
How about these boy band trading cards? Super cringeworthy.
Yeah, and hilarious. Remember when we gave them all makeovers?
You mean when you drew boobs on all of them? I was so mad at you.
And yet, our friendship lived on. So too will these cards.
I guess these really are pieces of our past. Then again, so is this whole room.
Hmm.
Chloe keeps trying to get me to hop on her board. I'd rather take pictures. Chloe's such a nerd. She hangs on to all her old textbooks and school supplies. We bought this as a gag years ago. I honestly can't believe Chloe still has it.
What about this half-eaten jawbreaker? It's a serious biohazard.
You promised me we'd finish it together no matter how long it took. Don't be a quitter.
You're right.
Yes! The never-ending candy.
I can't help you if you won't trash anything.
I'll trash some stuff. Just not the stuff you found.
Uh-huh. As usual, Chloe's grades are better than mine. I still kick her butt in PE, though. Hey, what's your dad's camera doing in here?
Dad said I could bring it up here for you to use. He's tired of watching you drool all over yourself every time he uses it. His words.
Your dad is the best.
Sure. Just don't ever tell him that. We need to keep him on his toes. You're off to a great start.
Actually, it's kinda cool. I was lucky to survive Chloe's magic phase with all my fingers intact.
This seems like a good candidate.
Are you insane? That's my entire magic collection. Do you know how many weeks of allowance this cost?
You haven't touched these since the 5th grade talent show.
Maybe because my assistant turned out to be squeamish at the sight of fake blood.
At least you didn't saw me in half. How are you planning to clean this place if you won't throw away anything?
A magician never reveals her secrets. Put it back.
Okay, whenever I'm ready, I can go tell Chloe I'm done arguing about trash with her. Chloe and I haven't played this game in forever, and I'm pretty sure it's missing pieces.
What are you doing?
Adding this to the pile.
No freaking way. Just because I beat your ass every time we play doesn't make it trash.
Chloe, we haven't played this game in years. And it's missing half the pieces.
Nice try, Max. But you can't erase your shame that easily.
This was our first unsupervised concert together. It was so much fun.